And welcome everybody to the channel. My name is Simon Pagesa. Thank you so much for watching. I appreciate you being here, tuning in as always, and checking out the routine we have today. And today, to be honest, I don't really feel like training. I feel really tired and I'm a really bit sore because I went running yesterday, and for some reason I felt sore after that. I don't know why. And in any case, today I will get my training in, of course. So I will go for the little routine which is really focused on yes, also building this muscle mass with calisthenics and also some supplemented stuff. That means, to be more precise, that I will do 4 pound burpees in sets of 10 and in combination with kettlebell swings. In combination with kettlebell swings and as well in combination with some other kettlebell exercises, with the one arm Romanian deadlift and then rows for the back also. And the routine looks like the following. I will do 10 reps of 4 pound burpees, so 10 times, and in total 104 pound burpees. After every set of 10, I will do 10 kettlebell swings, and I will do 5 Romanian deadlifts, one armed, and the rows on each side, and that is the goal, and then 5 on each side. So that gives you a lot of volume, it also gives you a lot of push-ups, and I forgot to mention, after the 4 pound burpees, I will do 4 squat chasers each time. That means we come out to 400 push-ups, 100 burpees, 100 kb swings, some rows, and also of course 400 squats. So sounds like a joy. Let's go for this one. I really like the combo of kettlebells and burpees. It seems like it seems to prepare my body for completely what I need at the moment. The kettlebell swing is excellent exercise also for combat sports, for fighting, to build explosiveness and just in general to build the muscle fibers in a great good way. So I will get started. We start with, as I said, with sets of 10, glass of water, and then let's begin. Number one. Six. Seven. It's not the perfect perspective. Gives me 1 second.
Set number two.
Sixteen. Seventeen. Thank you. 8, 9, 10. Continue.
Few. 60. One, two, three. Got it.
70. Yeah.
Session is finished. I think 100 reps, maybe if I miscounted. I don't know. I think it was 100. 100 burpees, 400 pumps, push-ups. Only 90 kettlebell swings because I didn't do any kettlebell swings after the last round. And also 45 single arm deadlifts and rows on each side. And on top of that, 400 squats. So more than solid session. I think I will feel it tomorrow. That was exactly the goal of today. Like I said in the beginning, I didn't feel like training, but it's a really straightforward routine, which you can really do even without the kettlebell in a sense. You can replace the kettlebell, for example, with doing 20 jumping jacks or something like that between the sets. That's totally fine. Or you can, if you want to do it also without equipment, you do 10 falcon flutter kicks. You throw in other exercises so you can stay flexible, and that is always the goal of our sessions. And thank you so much for watching. I hope this training kind of inspires you to try it out yourself. Really great routine. Also, yes, to really get high pumps in, to build some muscle and to also build that muscle endurance, which is really important. So thank you so much for watching. I appreciate you guys. I'll see you in the next session, and until then I wish you much success and bye bye.